All right, it's all going Matt Barr's way. Sleepy Hollow, Vowler, a slew of shows. And, of course, the Hatfields and McCoys opposite Kevin Costner. Matt has a new fantastic series we're going to get to in a second. But was that the game changer, that show, Hatfield and McCoys?
Hatfields was special, yeah. You know, Kevin Costner was my hero growing up. So, you know, when your dreams align with your reality, it's pretty it's pretty special.
And is there, like, a pinch yourself moment? Or is there, like, you know what, I can't fan out. I've just got to work with him.
You're right. It took a week to kind of stop fanning out because I realized I had to work. So, you know, we had to have a couple dinners and things, and I had to sort of, you know, get all my fanboy moments out. And then it was off to work.
Did he ever say, calm down?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Matt, stop it. Stop talking about Robin Hood.
New thing to talk about here is called Blood and Treasure. I like this title, but more, I like the work experience Matt went through. What a travelogue. Where have you been?
Yeah, we shot this all over the world. We shot it in Montreal, all over Italy, Morocco, which is a really, really incredible place. It's like, it's the most cinematic. We were in Marrakesh mostly, but the most cinematic city I've probably ever worked in.
Wow, and we were talking about this as a travel destination. Is that a place to go back to?
I recommend it to everyone. Yeah, there's a magic in Morocco that you can't find probably anywhere else.
And are you dodging a lot of bullets in real life, or this show?
That's right, that's right. yeah, that's right. I broke that glass.
And this is sort of James Bond stuff, or what's going on?
Total James Bond, all over the world. You know, each episode is like a new clue that leads to a new treasure, a new artifact that we're, you know, putting the pieces of the puzzle together, so, yeah.
And the pretty girl, character's name is Lexi, and we're going to show a clip in a second. On again, off again, or what is happening with the two of you?
She's my ex. You know, we have a tough history, so we sort of re-intersect to go on this new treasure hunt, and it makes for a pretty spicy cocktail.
Oh.
The whole love-hate, right?
Wow.
Right?
Yeah.
Well, I like the phrase spicy cocktail.
Yeah. Margarita.
I like the way you said tough ex. We'll get to that, too. Here's a clip from CBS's Blood and Treasure.
Okay. Don't do it for me. Do it to help me catch the bastards who destroyed the symbol of your country.
Why do you need me?
I need someone who thinks like a criminal, who has access to people and places I don't. Together, we can find Dr. Castillo much faster than I can alone.
And you really think you could get me out of this?
Yeah, Minister of Interior owes me a favor.
You mentioned something about a finder's fee?
I don't believe I did, no.
Nice try. The tomb of Antony and Cleopatra would be one of the biggest finds in history. I think my efforts are worth at least €1 million. For you, €1.5 million.
I'm sure we can work something out.
Good.
All right, Matt, is there smooching?
There might be. She's a great actress. Sophia Pernis is really special.
Local girl from L.A., but she's Moroccan and...
Born in Morocco,
right.
and speaks Moroccan Arabic, which, you know, was necessary as we were, you know, globetrotting around.
So she's kind of your tour guide as well?
Very much so.
How do you
translator,
come down...
Translator, co-star,
yeah. You spent 7 months shooting all this.
Yep.
When you come back here, not that it's a letdown, but...
Right.
How do you come down from that?
That's a good point. I think I still am, right? Maybe, you know, if you... Started drinking a lot of margaritas, I think.
All right.
Something. Yeah, I don't know.
A recurring theme with Matt. The series, Blood and Treasure, tonight, brand new on CBS at 9. Matt, good to see you.
Thank you, Matt.
Good to see you guys again.
Thanks. Yeah, yeah, yeah.